young boy not eat pie?
No.
What's wrong? What have you done? Is it because you've been eating pie? Is that where you're at?
No.
We're trying to fill him in on the situation. Yeah. I couldn't do it. I was like,
stay with the
what
meat.
Situation? I know.
I suppose we will have
but...
I will tell you.
Anyone who eats the pie scores a bit loopy. Have you not just ever gone out in the vegetarian?
I just thought it was sort of Christmas spirit.
Oh, shut up.
Come on. Come on.
Can you stop shooting?
Earlier.
Yeah. They give us their weapons.
Yeah. Yeah. Kadarius been running around the Vale of Boat for 2 days.
Yes.
Is Vale of Boat.
Shiny to wear.
Kadarius doing the shoulder clap thing and running away like a child. They've all gone. That was insanity out there.
But
had
he
lied?
But
had
he
sighed
with elves?
I hope he's good.
No, he was genuinely confused by what he was talking about.
No one would be so stupid.
Estragon, did you have still that?
I have, yes.
The small one wishes to acquire some.
2-3 weeks around?
Atreus.
Right, you got the better
it's
relationship.
Good
on
you.
Ah.
Someone wishes to acquire
silver.
Wishes
to acquire silver. Philip's
your brother?
If you wish. Yeah, yeah. Well, he's eaten. Pie that makes him a bit loopy. He didn't have a full serving, so it didn't affect him right away, but it always gets through to the end. Kalairi was the same way. So, it's very important that you don't eat the pie, and you don't tell anyone who hasn't eaten the pie, unless they said you just can't sing. We'll figure that out.
7 o'clock.
What time is it now?
Morwen, what is your name?
Quarter after six.
Bartholomew. It is very important when elves ask you if you have eaten. You say yes. You say it is very good.
And it's the most filling thing you've ever eaten, and you're so grateful.
I only have four.
The elves are the best, all right? The elves are the best. They're the most bestest.
Go and tell them.
Yeah.
Yes.
Don't eat anything. Well, I mean, don't eat any pie. Well, I don't know. But don't eat anything unless you found it.
You need to be convinced.
No. Alright, so, have you had a pie?
Absolutely. It was delicious.
Yes.
Now, do it well.
That tends to help, yes. So, but I heard that one little elf, she's got a weird wart on her nose. It makes her very ugly, right?
No, she's beautiful.
Very good.
Elves
all right.
The best thing.
Now, dancer in.
Yes.
This is a very high energy curse.
Finally. Yes, it worked.
What flavor was your pie?
Blueberry.
Chocolate.
Chocolate's the best, isn't it?
It's
so good. Very good chocolate.
That's right. You say blueberry. Yes.
They're going to know you're lying.
So,
what's chocolate?
We have no supplies.
They're trying to get some food so that we don't have to eat pies. We're all out.
When was the last time you ate last?
I think 2 days ago.
I got one more round of snacks. You can have my share.
I had to hurry and make these.
What are you going to have?
Don't worry about me.
You're not going to be much of a shot if you don't have any food.
No, I'll make one eye to shoot for now.
Just don't give us
I've got some sacks of grain. You can borrow that when right. What he gives you runs out.
Right.
Feel very
good.